Me and the fellas need to talk business, so you're gonna look after my girl for the evening. Hey, Maria! Move your butt! Dumbra does this every time. And here she is, the one and only Queen of Sheba. What were you doing up there? Whatever it was, I bet it cost me money.
Well, you don't think I hang around here for the conversation, do you?
Get in the car and keep your big mouth shut. Take the limo, but bring it back in one piece, you hear me? And watch her. She can be trouble.
Yeah. I'm sure your new lapdog has everything covered. And isn't he big and strong? Hey, Fighter, let's go visit Chico and get some party treats. He's at the rail station at the Chinatown waterfront, I think.
For some fun, a little, some spank.
Hey, Chico. Nah, just the usual.
There you go, lady. Hey, maybe you should check out the warehouse party at the East Side of Atlantic Key.
Mira.
Gracias. And enjoy. That's good stuff.
Come on, Fido. Let's go and check out this party.
Thank you. that for the first time in a long while. And you know, you treat me really good with respect and everything. Well, I better go. I'll see you around later.
Hey, what's the weather like down there? How's it going, short stuff? Can you get that? You're closer. Why so sad, Pee-wee? Who do you think you are? Short people are people too.
Box, today we're talking about anything, it seems. If you have something to say about anything, call now. Hello, caller. You're on Chatterbox.
Yeah, I love the show. Love your people's opinions. That's what made this country great. Neat, attention, and stuff. Most of all, guns. I had a big whine about guns kill people. Guns don't kill people. Death kills people. Ask a doctor. It's a medical fact. You can't die from a bullet. You can die from cardiac arrest or organ failure or major hemorrhage. A small piece of metal ain't the problem. Besides, I only use my machine gun in the safe of my own home, car. I ain't hurt nobody. And countries that don't have guns ain't American.
You know, that's a really good point. The countries that don't have guns aren't American. Country. All right, we're going over here to line two. Hello, caller. You are on Chatterbox.
Yeah, I'd like to say something about taxes.
You mean the Lone Star State?
Oh, taxes. Well, you know, look, taxes is really wrong. My father worked his whole life. He played the lottery. And now the state wants to pay taxes on the money he wins from that stuff? Buy your own lottery ticket. Oh, hey.
Good point. I think that's a lesson to us all. All right, hello. You are on Chatterbox.
Hello, Dr. I'm a first-time caller. I recently moved to New York City from Hampshire.
Oh, really? How do you like it? I mean, is it hard to get used to the language? You speak English pretty good.
Oh, thank you, Master. Yes, I do like it here. There's one thing, though, it's very good. It's rather worrying. Yep. When I was a boy in England...
Hey, mom, your mom, she makes it. Real nice and lovely skin.
Oh, it's you. Tommy ain't here. But he left one of his sugary love letters for
you. We're at war. The Triads have a fish factory as a front. Most of their business goes down at the fish market in Chinatown. The laundry still owes us protection. They reckon the Triads are protecting them now, so I say we exact a fitting punishment. Take those boys over and whack the Triad warlords. Hell, if you get a chance, pop some of their soldiers, too.
This is Chatterbox. We're talking about short guys, nannies, taxes, and anything sane you'd like to bring to the party. Hello, you are on Chatterbox.
I was listening to that caller about taxes. You How do you expect to be a responsible member of society if you don't understand how the government spends your money?
Call our unit 71 at the Bowie Quantum.
All the incredible discoveries of humanity. I mean, the Cartesian crisis, all in all power, I find liberating.
Okay, thanks for calling. Now that we've lost 98% of our audience, let's reward the other 2% with a commercial. We come back with a special studio guest. Special because he advertises on his radio station.
Hey,
I've had enough of this shit. We're gonna finish the triads in Liberty once and for all. Eight Ball's rigged a dust cart with a bomb. It's on a timer. So if you mess up, there'll be no evidence. Go and pick up the dust cart. Careful. 8-Ball says it's real sensitive, and the slightest bump could set that thing off. Their fish factory will open its gates for a dust cart, so you can drive right in. Park up between the gas canisters and get the hell out of there. I want it to rain mackerel. We're talking real biblical here. Nothing low budget.